In this Fixture Friday, we're talking all about origins and offsets and how to place them to minimize your setup time. Okay, so we have three basic product lines: our pallet systems, our vacuum systems, and our Rotovise. Let's start by taking a look at the recommended offset locations for our pallet systems. If you have a probe in your machine, I recommend probing the round pin to establish your X and Y zero. From there, probe the top of any one of the pads to establish your Z zero position. Now, think about this. You only have to do this one time when you bolt down your base unit. Once you have this origin established, save it to a high number offset like G59, or Haas has something like G154, P99, so it doesn't get overwritten. Now you can model all of your pallets and cam and use this common origin for all of your fixtures on any machine with a pallet system installed. By standardizing, this completely eliminates probing to find work offsets every time you change jobs. Now, in last week's Fixture Friday, I recommended machining a triad in the corner of the pallet. This will make manual probing just a little bit easier if you're moving to a machine with only an edge finder, or if your probe is, well, temporarily out of commission. Now for our vacuum chucks, you can touch off any corner for X and Y, but I would standardize which corner that is. I recommend the back left corner, since most machinists are used to using the solid back jaw and work stop on a vise. For Z, I recommend the top of your part for the Z zero, but just make sure that your starting stock size isn't thinner than what is represented in your cam system. If it's thinner, you run the chance of machining into your chuck or top plate. Finally, for our Rotovise system, I recommend finding the center line of the rotary unit to establish the Y and Z zero. Then use this far right edge of the fixed jaw carrier for your X zero. Okay, eventually we're gonna run out of our own fixtures, so show us your pallets on Instagram by adding the hashtag Pierson Fixture Friday, and we might ask to feature yours in one of our videos. We'll also send you a nice gift as well. So until next time, go innovate your production.